हेलो फ्रेंड, टुडे वी डिस्कस हाउ टू लोड योर सेव फाइल इन फाइल जियो डेटाबेस, पर्टिकुलर ए पार्ट, स्मॉल पार्ट। सो लेट स्टार्ट हाउ टू लोड योर सेव फाइल इन फाइल जियो डेटाबेस। फर्स्ट वी एड डेटा। हियर इज जीडीबी फाइल। We see GDB file. Here is not any data, and see this. Here is not any data, and we open save file. This is save file. Pull this data. Here is remark. Remark in two, first is LP and second is RK. So we only load LP data. LP data is here, only all part is here, but LP part is here. So we load only LP part. Pol and HT OH. We also load LP part here. This we are load only this part, selected part. We load only selected part. So this is our whole data and selected part. We load in file geo database. So we close. This is our save file and this is geo database file, and close it. Go to R catalog. Here is open. File is here. This is save file stoh and poll. This is geo database file stoh and poll. So we load, we click geo database file and stoh, right click, load data. Next we select save file path. Save file is here. Stoh, open, add, next. We select here, load only the feature that satisfy a query. We load in data using query. So go to query builder, select here. LP part is remark point. So we select remark, double click, equal, and go to get unique value and select here LP. So double click. Okay, next, finish. We upload stoh and same poll, right click, load data. Next select here save file path, poll, open, add, next. We select here, load only the feature that satisfy a query. Select here remark point, equal, get unique value. We select LP, double click, OK, next, finish. Our data is loaded. We go to ArcMap and open this, close. ओपन आर्क मैप, आर्क मैप, एड डेटा, वी एड हियर आवर जीडीबी फाइल, एड, एड डेटा, वी सी हियर, चेंज सिंबल इफ यू वांट, साइज इफ यू वांट, एंड पर्टिकुलर लाइन इफ यू वांट। So here is our loaded part. It is our loaded part, geodatabase loaded part. We open attribute table and see here remark, only we loaded LP part, and also check open attribute table and you see remark, only we loaded LP park. So it is very important for whole data to only smart part. We get a smart part only. So it is very important for large data to small part. If this video is good, so please share and subscribe. Thank you.